What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to more Skyrim. In the last episode,
When
we traveled to
completed,
Riften.
oh
Quiet!
my.
I am doing an intro. And anyway, so I looked it up, and we have to help, I think, five people in Riften to start getting further in that little quest line. I don't know if giving that one guy a sword in the last episode counted towards that or not, but we are gonna be the happy go-getting paladin person we're gonna be, and we're gonna help this city. Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones. Okay, I'm pretty sure the barkeeper has something for us, probably. Also, I need to level up.
Heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence. This is one of the signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation. Put down your flagons filled with your vile liquids and embrace the teachings of the handmaiden of kine.
Yeah.
No, no, Marama. We talked about this. Talon?
Kira, certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the chaos they've sown.
Enough, Marama. We've all heard of the dragons and their return. There's no need to use them as an excuse to harass our customers.
Yeah.
Well, Talon. I'll remove myself from this den of iniquity.
We're not kicking you out. Just keep the sermons at the temple and let us all sin in peace.
Blessings of Mara upon you.
You too, I guess. Okay.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
I didn't bother you at all, and you are a Blackbriar, and you are evil, and I am going to take you down eventually.
What in the name of Oblivion do you want?
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
I'm looking for work. Got any leads?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Okay, I'll do that, but, what's the word around town?
Sibby Blackbriar is furious that his ex-lover tried to murder him. He's leaving no stone unturned searching for her.
And have you heard any rumors lately?
Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
I have not seen it. Okie dokie, well, what do you have for sale?
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
I have apples and rabbit legs, and you have a lot more than I do. Okay, well, I don't need to buy anything from her.
Come back and see us again.
Anybody need help? How about you, good sir?
Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a master of the arcane?
You are expensive.
If you change your mind, seek me out here.
Okie dokie.
Why settle for just stabbing your foes when you can roast them alive in a gout of arcane fire?
That's a very good point.
I don't have any business with you.
Never
so
seen
get
me
out of
this
my
upset
face.
About anything.
You
so
just came
to the bee
visitors
and bar,
la costa rare in this part
if
of
I can
Skyrim.
Interest you in one of our special drinks.
Safe travels.
Let me know.
Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar.
I can do that.
Ah, well. I recently approached Sibby Blackbriar about buying Frost, one of the finest breeding horses in Skyrim. He agreed to sell. I paid Sibby half the cost of Frost up front, but before he could deliver, Maven had him locked up. Sibby believes this exempts him from our deal. It does not. I want you to talk to Sibby for me. Then I want you to bring me Frost and the lineage papers that prove the horse's worth.
That sounds easy enough. I mean, you did pay the guy. That's kind of messed up that he didn't give you a horse.
Good man. You won't regret it. Head to the Riften jail and talk to Sibby. Get him to tell you where Frost and his lineage papers are and bring them to me outside Riften. You'll be well paid for your time.
Ooh. But why is he... Why don't you tell him yourself?
I'm not exactly comfortable around guards or jails. Definitely not when associates of mine have been locked up. No, I'll meet you outside of town.
That's a little shady, but why is he in jail?
No idea, but whatever he did, it must have angered Maven. No guard would lock up a Blackbriar without the old lady's permission.
Good point.
I'll meet you outside of town.
If you're
what in the name of Oblivion
Empire,
do you want?
Much to discuss.
A plot to steal Frost? He did not try to steal Frost. He... That's his horse. He paid for half of it, and... That's messed up. Okay, well, anyway. Let's head out. To the Riften Jail. Wherever that is. Level up. Yes. Let's get some health. We're going to up. Two-handed. Okay. Map. No, I'm in Ripton already. Give me the local map. The jail should be in the keep, so let's go up to the keep again.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet
roll? No one stole my sweet roll, thank you very much. Where's your jail?
As Yar Leila's house guard, I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from her.
You have a jail.
Welcome to Riften, traveler.
No jail.
I hope the road fared well for you.
Is it there a jail back here?
Pope Fun of the Jarl's youngest son.
Any jail? No jail.
What is it? Dragons?
No, I'm looking for the jail.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim.
Jail? No jail. I guess they're not I'm not joining the Stormcloaks. I guess. Jail somewhere else. Oh yeah, I need to activate the quest in my quest log. That'll probably help. Promises to keep. Okay, jail's this way.
You could say the ratway's the city.
You can say nothing about the ratway. I am here for Sibby.
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here. Official business only.
It's fine. I'm allowed to be here.
Sure. And I'm Queen Berenzaya. Now tell me another one.
Can I pass now?
Sure. That'll do just fine. Go on ahead. I'll take my leave then.
Annoying that well, hopefully I get paid more money than I just spent.
Come to gawk at me, or is this a social call?
Why are you in jail?
Look, we all have our flaws. Mine is that women can't get enough of me. So I had this little affair going on while I was betrothed to a beautiful girl named Sviddy. Well, she finds out and she tells her brother Wolfer that her brother attacks me with a knife. I mean, I had to defend myself.
So you got arrested for his murder?
Exactly. Now I have to stare at these bars for 8 months. Can you believe it? I was about to let that wench marry into the richest family in Riften, and this is how she repays me. I'd do anything to have that whore's head on a platter. All I need to know is where she is.
I am not helping you with that one. I was sent by Lois Letrus.
Ah, let me guess. He wants his horse. Well, that's going to be a bit of a problem. See, I don't really outright own Frost.
You don't own the horse you already sold?
That is correct. You see, Frost belongs to the Blackbriar estate. Technically, everything in the estate is owned by my mother, Maven. My plan was to take the horse from our lodge and deliver it to Latrush at the stables. Obviously, that didn't exactly work out as I'd planned. Still, I don't want to cross Latrush. Tell you what, steal the horse and deliver it, and you can have the second half of the payment.
Stealing? Stealing? No.
Visit me anytime. I'm not going to.
I will not steal for you. If it turns out that we have to actually do that to move on, then I'll do it. But no, so I paid money for nothing.
There's fine steel at the Scorched Tamer, if you fancy a new blade.
I gotta help someone else then. Oh, that orphanage! I can help people in the orphanage. I want nothing to do with those people.
Those
Those who shirk their duties will get an
Can
extra
I help?
Beating. Do I make myself
Can I help?
Clear?
Yes, yes.
And one more thing.
This old lady's crazy.
Talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you.
You are terrible.
That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grillin. Thank you for your kindness.
That's horrible.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
Can I help? Excuse me. Excuse me.
You oh. really shouldn't be here. Riff Raff. That's all you riffin people are.
I just want help.
What do you want? You have no business.
Fine. Goodbye.
What
How
do you
rude.
Want? You have no business being in here.
Oh, I went in the wrong door. Excuse me.
Watch it.
You walked into my hammer. Thank you very much. I am leaving.
I'm sorry, but the children aren't up for adoption.
That's messed up. Okie dokie. Helping people is more difficult than I thought it would be. Into the scorched hammer.
Have you met Balaman? I used Balaman. At first, I don't know. Folks needs. Need something?
Oh. He's not even at the thing, so that's why I can't even talk to him, really. Well, I mean, I can talk to him, obviously, but he's not at the place where he sells stuff.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
Nope. What do we have here? Blackbriar Meadery. Can I help anyone in the meadery?
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
I didn't judge you.
So what if I have a problem? I know how to deal with
problem.
It.
I can help with problems.
Maramal thinks he's so smart. Tells me that Mara will cleanse the filth from my blood. Huh. What does he know?
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want?
So you run the meadery.
Maven Blackbriar wants me to keep the mead flowing. And that's what I aim to do, despite all these lazy good-for-nothings that work for us. Ever since I took over as a foreman, the production of our mead has never been more profitable.
That's good.
And if the meadery is profitable, I'll get rich. Get the picture?
Oh. Well, good. Whatever.
Now maybe I can get back to
Welcome.
Work.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim.
Is there no one here to help?
I'm quite busy. Need some... Yeah, what do you want?
I want to help people.
The meadery. We can talk later.
Pond Prawn.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you?
Your shop has a very unusual name.
Catchy, isn't it? In my youth, I was a fisherman. I had a beautiful ship named the Brawny Prawn. But the years have a way of creeping up on you. I ended up selling that ship to open this place. Seemed only fitting to name it after her. Well, changed it a bit, I suppose. If I had been smarter, I would have kept my boat. Coming to this city was a big mistake.
It'll be okay once I help fix the place. What's wrong with Riften?
The question is, what isn't wrong with Riften? This city's corrupt. Rotten to the core. No one cares about anything except themselves.
I care.
And how much coin they can make off the misery of others.
Maybe you should speak to the authorities.
Authorities? Have you been listening to what I said? They're all dirty. Every one of them. The only way to get things done in this city is to keep your head down and pay off the right people. It's our name for the old sewers that run under the city. It used to be a huge system hundreds of years ago, but it fell into decay, just like the rest of Rift. The guild stocks the place full of thugs that aren't good enough to join, so watch yourself if you venture down there.
Good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, not what I meant to do.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you?
I knocked down your thing, I'm sorry. Okay, well, no one to help here. Move! I must help people.
Watch what you're doing.
I will do as I please. Helga's Bunkhouse. House of Bunk. Anyone in need of assistance? I can provide. Anybody? Hello? Like, I could have sworn that I've done something in this house before. You know, on an older playthrough. Cobwebs. Oh well, no one in here either. Where is everybody? Honeyside. Bali's house. Aaron's house. Manor.
Huh? What do you want?
Yes. Hofgrier took me in when I arrived in Riften about a year ago. He's been teaching me everything he knows. Horses are my whole life. Back in Hammerfell, I helped my family raise horses at our farm.
Ooh.
I hope to open my own stables one day. But I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected.
What kind of trouble are you in?
I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do.
Tell me the details.
I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived.
Oh no.
Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me.
I will help you pay off your debt.
You will? Oh.
I don't know if I have enough money, but let's go find Sapphire.
Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of
I will help. Don't worry, buddy. This is what I, a paladin, shall do. Are you Sapphire?
Yeah. What's your problem?
Well, I wanted to talk about Shatter's debt.
I knew that stupid kid would try and find a way to weasel out of his debt. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold and promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story.
I'll just pay it for him.
Don't know why you'd help a stranger like that. But a septum's a septum. Don't care where it comes from. You can tell Shadra his debt's been paid. I hope we won't be together again.
Oh. Well, aren't you nice? Shadra, or Shatter, or... Where are you?
Imperialists think we need their loss.
Some ingredients, I have them all.
Okay, let's turn that one off, so we should only be going towards one house now. Like, why would he be out there, though? It doesn't make any sense. Turn to Shatter. Okay, so he's in the stables out there. Okay. I'm coming. I paid off your debt. Man, I paid a guard bribe money to realize I had to steal something, so I was like, nah. And then I paid a debt. No money for me. But that's not what I'm here for. I'm here to help the city. Not make money.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
Any luck with Sapphire?
You're no longer in debt with Sapphire.
By 8. You actually talked her into it? I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone in Riften even cared what happened to me.
That was before I got here.
I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore.
Ooh, potion of brief invisibility. You are welcome.
I'd better get going.
Got horses that need shoeing, so make it quick.
Must be dangerous living outside the walls.
Ah, I'm not afraid of anything out here. Walls are just a weakling's hiding spot. Not me. I'm no weakling. In fact, I bet I got the strongest arms in all of Skyrim.
I bet you're wrong.
Oh, sounds like I've got a challenger. Tell you what, how about a friendly wager just between us? I bet you my entire purse of septums I could beat you in a fist fight. You match the bet, and we fight until one of us gives in.
Sure thing.
All right, remember, this is a clean fight. No weapons, no tricks, and none of those fancy magic spells either. Here we go. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
He hits hard, so I need to try to make sure to back up when I need to. Okay. That one hurt. Shit. He's got me cornered. I can't move. Crap. I might lose. Okay, whew! That was close. This man hits hard! I have it on expert difficulty.
I guess you were right.
Yeah, I was right. I hope you're not angry.
Not at all. It's good to be put in your place once in a while. I guess I shouldn't boast so much. It gets expensive.
Shit. Whew. That was a close one. I almost lost pretty much all my money, but I got more money, so it all kind of worked out.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Too lazy to walk, eh?
Can I buy a horse?
Don't mind if you do. What's your price?
Not 1,000 gold. Not that. I ain't got that kind of money. Okay, let's see. Anyone need some help?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you.
How do you keep the food so fresh?
I picked up a trick from a butcher in Elenir, a small town over the border in Hammerfell. He showed me a way to grind up ice wraith teeth and use it as a preservative. Keeps everything cold and fresh, but only for a limited time. I'm always looking to replenish my supply, so if you ever come across 5 of them, I'd be more than happy to take them off.
Ooh, I can help.
Thanks. I was actually worried I'd run out.
Any idea where I can find some ice wraiths?
Well, I'd be careful if I were you. I hear the Nords hunt them for some kind of initiation rite. Not all of them end up victorious. The last traveler that traded me some said he found them at a place called Ancient's Ascent. Careful, though. Rumor has it a dragon makes its home there.
Well, we might help you last.
Be careful, those teeth. Those little bastards are dangerous.
Okay, so we've helped either 2 or 3 people. That could be our 4th, possibly.
I've never seen you.
You're a stranger here. To call it a guild, they're the worst. What do you think?
I agree completely.
You know, I'm beginning to respect you. Other than Eren, since we share the same opinion of them, let me warn you that they're recruiting others to join their guild.
Oh no, not recruitment. Not recruitment. I know.
See you finally.
No, no.
Ready to make some coin?
Not making some coin.
Have anything you wish to sell? I pay fair prices for all sorts of goods.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on.
Do you shoot all your customers like this?
Look, I've moved all over Skyrim selling these bits of junk, and I'm barely scraping by. I'm not out to win friends, and I could care less if you're happy about your purchase or not. I just need the coin. The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the better.
Why would you want to leave Skyrim?
Are you serious? The war is tearing the land apart. The dragons have returned seeking who knows what. Skyrim is going nowhere fast.
That's a good point.
If I were you, I'd pack up and get out of here before you end up in one of those burial cairns.
Well, I'm not buying anything, so bye. Spend more gold. Okay, so since it's getting close to nighttime, let's head back to the bunkhouse. Because I could have sworn there's something to do in there.
Under my protection. You watch yourself.
Yeah, that's some pretty bad protection in my book. With the whole Thieves Guild and whatnot. Any trouble.
What can I do for you, friend?
No trouble.
I'd appreciate it if you'd keep your hands to yourself.
I'm not touching no one. Do you work here?
Work? I suppose you can call it that. I call it slavery. I work my fingers to the bone keeping this disgusting place clean. Ever since my parents died and Helga took me in, it's been a nightmare. How was I to know she was such a wretched woman? So now I'm stuck living here while those pigs she calls customers grope me and say the most awful things.
That is horrible. Why do you hate her so much, though?
It's not just the work. It's everything about her. She's disgusting. I think she takes her worship of Dibella a bit too seriously. Do you know she slept with 3 different men in the last month alone?
Sacrilege.
A woman would do such a thing. Just for once, I'd like to see her squirm, to rub her nose in it.
There must be a way.
Actually, there is, but I don't think I could get away with doing it.
That man teleported. That woman teleported.
You see, I happen to know, after she makes love, she gives her partner a token of her affection, called a Mark of Dibella. If you confront her with 3 of the marks, she'd be so embarrassed. Well, I don't know what she'd do.
I'll help you.
Oh, this is going to be great! You need to get the marks of Dibella from Boli, Hofgrir, and Indarin. Not sure how you're going to do that, but try your best. Then just confront Helga with them, and the rest works itself out.
I can do that.
Try and get those marks without violence, please. I don't want to be responsible for their deaths.
Trees.
Or yours.
The beautiful fall forest makes me miss my childhood. Playing among the towering trees in Valenwood, living with my brethren.
That's nice. Okay, we need to obtain marks of Dibella. Hope those people aren't asleep yet.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim.
I didn't know this place is so big. Dang. I forgot Riften had, like, docks like this. Give me your mark of Dibella. You slept with her.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
No, I'm here for your mark of Dibella.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I'd never sleep with anyone besides my good wife.
Sacrilege! Hand it over and no one has... Give it to me or else...
Or else what?
Oh.
You don't scare me.
Hand it over and no one has to know. How about that?
Hand what over? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well then, never mind. My
I
mistake.
Say so.
Are you a fisherman?
I have no idea what you're
No,
talking.
Are you a fisherman?
I never sleep with anyone besides my
You know what? I'm gonna steal it.
Oh no, you don't.
I'm sorry. Whoopsie. Alright, so we're just gonna steal it. The dude's sleeping with random women. I don't care. 49% chance to steal, so we'll get it eventually. Since he's not intimidated by me.
Here for the fishing, I guess.
No, no fishing. Go away.
There's
nothing like fishing on Lake Onrik. You should try it sometime.
You should try it sometime. Give me your mark. Aha! And no one was the wiser. Wait. There's another one somewhere nearby, it looks like. Who are you?
Stay out of the Blackbriar's business and you'll live longer.
I guess so. Because it's showing one in the general area.
Marie sells fresh fish, caught by yours too.
Whee! Aw, oh, darn. It's this guy. Give me your mark of Dibella.
Huh? What are you talking about? I don't even know what that is.
You gotta give it to me. Hand it over and no one has to know.
Look, you must have me confused.
No, come on. I don't have to steal more. Give it to me or else.
You have a death wish or something?
Well, it looks like I'm stealing again.
Look, you must have me confused.
I'm stealing in the name of the god. Go ahead and save again. We're stealing for Jesus. Oh, come on. Yes, I do think I can steal from you if you would just let me do it.
Think you can steal someone?
Oh my gosh. It's a 49% chance. It's really just screwing me over right now. Just give me your mark. And no one has to know about it. ...49% chance to steal. Finally.
Huh?
Nothing.
Until next time.
It's probably because I'm only level 2, and that's why they're not intimidated or want to listen to me. But, oh, and I'm on expert mode. I wonder if I had just decreased it if it did difficulty real quick, if that would have gone a lot smoother. If I have to steal from the next guy, we'll just do that.
Welcome to the B and
Yeah,
bar,
what do you want?
Give me your mark.
You're crazy. How dare you make such an
No one has to know.
You aren't making any sense. You aren't making any sense. Hand
you look like
over.
You could use a drink. And what
you
might
say,
you need?
You're crazy. How dare you make
Give
such
it to me
accusation?
Or else.
You're threatening me. Oh, that's
Fine. I have the power to decrease the difficulty. Haha, how about that?
I'm selling the best meat in town for cheap. Interested? You're crazy.
Give it to me or else.
You're threatening me.
Oh, are you immune to my meanness?
Yes, sir.
Is it because I'm a nice person?
You're crazy. How dare you make such an
No one has to know.
You aren't making any
You know what? Fine, I'm stealing it. Let's try to put our difficulty back up. I thought the difficulty might have had something to do with that. Back up to expert. Weird. It won't let me move it. Oh, I think I might have been touching the keypad with my shirt. One second. Settings, gameplay. I don't want to play on novice. Come on now. Oh well, I'm not sure why it's doing that. I just go back to the right setting.
Something. Well, that was important.
Okay, I don't know why. That was weird. Okay. Okay, so we gotta steal it from that guy.
New around Riften? I advise.
We'll wait.
Stay at the B and Bar. The bunkhouse isn't. You.
Give me your thing. No. Oh, we'll just follow him back. South. We'll follow him back to his house. And steal his mark of Dibella. Don't go in your house
what
yet.
Do you want? If this is about the meadery, we can talk later.
Yes, talk later. Okay. Now we're gonna save. Give me your mark. Okay. Wait. Come. Ah, damn it. Okay, so it's like I have to rush because he's like going back in the house.
Thank you.
Yes, I think I can do that. 49% sucks. Okay, fine. That's probably one of the only times I ever want to be caught stealing. Oh, hey, Olga. Looking for you. Are these yours?
What? How? Where did you?
I stole them.
No, don't tell me. I don't want to know. Look, we need to keep this quiet between you and me, okay? No one else needs to know about it. If word got out that I'm practicing my Dibellan arts in Riften, they'll run me out of town. Here, take this and don't mention a word of this to anyone, especially Svani.
Scroll of the Bane of the Undead. That's actually quite nice for my paladin-ness. Okay. Scrolls. Sets undead up level 30 on fire and makes them flee. I like that. But you've been sleeping around. And I must tell.
Can I help you?
Plus it might not count if I don't tell her.
Any luck getting the marks from
here are the marks.
Oh, I know. Isn't it wonderful? I bet she squirmed like a skeever when you pulled them out of your pocket. I think things are going to be a lot different around here from now on. And I have you to thank for it.
You're welcome.
Here. I want you to have this. It was my father's, but I'm certain you'll put it to good use.
Iron boots are frost resist. Why, thank you.
Sure, leave. Not like you care anyway.
I just helped you. How rude. Okay, let's equip our new boots. Apparel. Boots of frost resistance. Okie dokie, everyone. I'm going to end this episode here. If you want to see more Skyrim, like and subscribe. And I'll see you in a later video. Have a good one.